creatures appeared to the sound of the toy. Their red eyes were gazing at the little boy. Slowly and surely, they were coming for him. The lights in the house were beginning to dim. He turned around and started running home, being chased by skeletons, werewolves, and a gnome. He tried to hide behind a giant willow tree, but someone whispered in his ear, "Trick or treat!"